My middle daughter is my favorite athlete. She works so hard at her game, early in the morning till late at night. She's not hoping for a scholarship, she's earning it, like thousands of girls her age all over America. But now, political radicals are trying to ruin women's sports, letting biological men get the opportunities meant for women. We have to draw the line here in Mississippi, and as your governor, you know I will.
Tate Reeves, governor.